On January 7th, the term of office of the five commissioners of the Electoral Commission came to an end, together with the term of the chairperson and the vice chairperson. However, since then, the appointing authority has remained silent on the matter. Today, the executive secretary of the Electoral Commission, Leonard Mulekwa, led the team of Electoral Commission officials to the Parliamentary Committee of Legal and Parliamentary Affairs to seek approval of the entity's budget framework paper for the financial year 2024-2025. However, committee members denied them audience, saying they can't interface with a commission that is not fully constituted.
So really, you have no locus appearing before us, but we had invited you, so we said we would be polite and receive you as you came, but we were not going to send you out of the room, but I'll let my members also say something. But we are hoping that This will be done as soon as possible, and we know that it will. You have no cause for fear.
Legislators argued that they will wait until the president appoints the new commissioners for them to clear the commission budget.
Now, whom are you meeting if you know that the body you are supposed to meet for this particular important function is non-existent? Article 6 of the Constitution is clear.
An electoral commission which shall consist of a chairperson, deputy chairperson, and five other members appointed by the president with the approval of parliament. The same does not exist as of now. So we go by your ruling.
Since you have already noted that the electoral commission is non-existing now, so a mere fact that we are even arguing and discussing such, even give an image to the public that we are the people who are opening up gates for illegal acts in this country. Because now you see how we are crying for LC1s and what, they are not there. So now we are also, they are no commissioners. And you know that they cannot appear without them. Yeah, so they have no locus. And I said it's a matter of courtesy. So I don't see, and when we wrote to them, the commission was still in existence. Yeah, so Honorable Biarugaba, Honorable Santa, and Honorable Oseku, then Honorable Siwan, in that order.
The Electoral Commission offices have been vacant for 3 days now, which has put business at a standstill. The Executive Secretary, Leonard Mulekwa, told the committee that all commissioners handed over office and left the commission on Monday following the expiry of their tenure of office.
As we talk, the commissioners handed over office on Monday, because the term expired on Sunday. So true, we don't have members of the commission. We are looking forward and waiting for the appointing authority to do the needful. But we are grateful for allowing us in and saying happy new year to you.
The commissioners include Chairperson Simon Biabakama, his deputy Hajet Aisha Lubega, Peter Emurut, Stefan Tashobia, Nathlin Etomaru, Haj Mustafa Sebagala, and Justin Ahabwe Mugabi. The committee chairperson, Robin Erakojo, the MP for Gomba West, decided to send them away until the commission is fully constituted, as the constitution provides.
They do not have commissioners as we stand. I happen to be a member of the appointments committee. We were supposed to sit today, but the meeting was called off for various reasons, and we were going to vet those commissioners, much as we don't know who they are. However, we are all aware, we took judicial notice of the fact that the commission is no longer in existence. So there's no way we could meet the secretariat of the commission, because it's not a commission.
Article 60 of the Constitution provides that the members of the commission shall hold office for 7 years, and the appointment may be renewed for one more term only, and the renewal shall be done at least 3 months before the expiry of the first term. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.